Okay, in the spotlight tonight, a classic Hitchcock mystery is having great success on Broadway.
Fox 5's Crystal Young talks to the two of the stars of 39 Steps.
Steps is the Tony Award-winning comedic spoof on the 1935 film of the same name, 39 Steps. In it, four characters play more than 150 characters. No, you did not hear me incorrectly. That is talent. This is Arnie Burton and Brittany Vickers.
Hi.
How do you guys pull that off?
The show itself is so much fun to do because you're not just playing one character. Mm-hmm. So you play one character, then the next second you're on to the next one, then on to the next one, and so the show just kind of carries you.
For me, I play three characters. So I play Annabella Schmidt, the Russian spy, Margaret, the Scottish housewife, and Pamela, the Hitchcock blonde heroine. So for me, I have this interesting track where I'm, fun and then deep and then handcuffed to the main guy running around, sexy. And for Arnie, he did it on Broadway. So he actually originated a lot of those things. So it's you just do it.
It's been called something that anyone can see from ages 9 to 99.
Yeah.
Now, not that many things in New York City that involve entertainment have that swing of a range.
Yeah.
That's nice.
They were reviving it, and I wanted to come back to it because the humor is so, in a way, kind of loving. It's all about, it's really an homage to the theater about what four actors can do with very little props. We have just a few props and we make this whole world happen, this whole movie happen.
And let me tell you, when you hear a little kid laugh in the audience, that just gets you through the whole show.
It really is, right.
I mean, and that is it. Kids have that imagination naturally.
Yeah. Right.
So we're bringing, the older people back to their imagination, and the kids just already have it, so they jump right in.
And you just celebrated the 39th performance, 39 mm-hmm. Steps.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right.
See how it's all?
Yeah, it is.
It's all coming together.
Why are you talking like this?
I don't know, but I like it.
Yes, you must go.
And because no expense is spared at 39 Steps, the producers wanted me to present you with this official 39 Steps nosy. And celebrating Red Nose Day.
It's like a nose warmer.
In the summer. Yeah.
I needed this in January. Where were you? All right. Well, thank you so much,
Arnie
and Brittany. Great to meet you guys. Continued success.
Thank you.